Welcome to Heartland Wrestling. As you fans saw, the WCW Invasion scored its biggest win to date last week as they captured the HWA Cruiserweight title. I'm Les Thatcher, your host for Heartland Wrestling, and along with my sidekick, Jim Cornette, will be with you throughout the hour. Jimmy, we've got a great card.
That's right. Later tonight, we'll see in action the HWA Tag Team Champions, the A-Squad, as well as the Island Boys. We'll talk with the Haas brothers, and the battle between the HWA and WCW is growing hotter. Let's go to the ring and our ring announcer Haas for the first contest.
In the ring, from Syracuse, New York, representing WCW, Mark Jindrak. And his opponent.
All right, coming to the ring, Steve Bradley last week. Bradley was out of the ring and being interviewed, and he was waylaid by Mark Jindrak, Mike Sanders, and Jason Jett. So here is Bradley's chance to get even, Jimmy.
From the combat zone in downtown Boston, the baddest mofo from the show, Who's Your Daddy, Steve Bradley.
Well, Les, Who's Your Daddy, Steve Bradley, set here to face Mark Jindrak in our opening contest. Of course, Jindrak, a WCW veteran and a member of this invasion, while Steve Bradley is his own man. He's had a hard life and a hard upbringing, but he's his own man. He calls his own shots, makes his own decisions, and Bradley, a very impressive competitor. He's got a lot of fire, a lot of energy, a lot of emotion, and we will see that come out right here tonight on HWA against Jindrak.
Yes, sir. Bradley over the bar. Beautiful. Kick, and down goes Jindrak. Bradley mentioned last week that the line to the WWF forms behind him.
Well, that's right, but as well, we saw, wait a minute, Bradley going to the top, looks like a moonsault. Oh, Jindrak moved out of the way, no water in the pool. And last week, we saw Jindrak take a cheap shot at Bradley on that show, so tonight, right here, Steve Bradley and Mark Jindrak face-to-face, and now Jindrak opening up a can of whoop-ass on Steve Bradley.
Of course,
putting his man across those ropes, unless he's trying to choke him out.
He certainly is trying to take him out early. I think Bradley went to the moonsault a bit too early. Jindrak certainly wasn't beaten down, and now Bradley's suffering the consequences of that as Jindrak tries for the pin. He gets a two count as Briscoe tolls the two, but Bradley coming up now. Jindrak moves in with kicks to the midsection, loops the lefts in as Steve Bradley is being shook up here by Mark Jindrak.
Well, you know, Les, we're also going to hear on tonight's program, we are scheduled to talk to Mike Sanders, the spokesman for the WCW Invasion. And, of course, he's good friends with Shane O'Mac. For all you folks that like to speak English out there, that's Shane McMahon, the WCW owner. Sanders claims to be his spokesman at this level. And, of course, Sanders does a lot of loud, brave talking with his men in front of him. Wait a minute, Jindrak steps in, Russian leg sweep, Bradley down, and Jindrak once again, lateral press, hooks the far leg, but no.
Only gets a two count. Again, tries to hook him, but Bradley out. Bradley, a game competitor. He's a tough man to hold down as Jindrak is finding out. Drops that sledgehammer-like blow down across the top of the shoulders of Steve Bradley. Bradley's slowed down now. Jindrak snaps him, and we've got a good, you know, that's the one great thing about this invasion, Jimmy, a lot of parity. Both the HWA competitors and the WCW competitors evenly matched.
Well, that's right, and we're going to get a chance to see a lot more of the HWA talent tonight. We introduced you to some of the great superstars in the HWA last week, but tonight, the A-Squad, the HWA Tag Team Champions, will see competition, as will the Island Boys. You had a tremendous up close and personal with them last week on the program, Les. The Island Boys in action tonight in our television main event, taking on Kiwi and Johnny the Bull. So that's going to be exciting. Six-man tag action in the program tonight as well, but right now, the folks here in the Davis Arena in Jeffersonville, Indiana, firmly behind Steve Bradley as he attempts to conquer Mark Jindrak and score a point for the HWA in this invasion. But WCW just scored a big one there when he clotheslined him right out of his boots.
Bradley straightened him up with a kick, but Jindrak right back with that clothesline. Drop Bradley, gets the two count. Bradley found the ropes as Jindrak moves in now, more methodical, trying to put Steve away and finding that to be no easy task.
Well, Jindrak's about, looks like about 6'6", and I'd say 240, 250 at least. He's well put together, goes for a springboard there. But Bradley moved out of the way, as did Jindrak earlier in the contest. Now Jindrak back to his feet, swinging a miss, but Bradley is on fire, and he's up in Mark Jindrak's face.
Bradley loops him in, catches him with the elbow. Steve Bradley going to work. The bad boy from Boston in the driver's seat now offensively. Wait a minute, here comes Jamie Noble to ringside, our new Cruiserweight champion. He's on a rant. This guy has so much energy, but I'm not sure it's channeled in the right direction, Jim.
Wait a minute, Bradley climbing the ropes. Bradley on the top, scores with a missile dropkick. But Noble up on the apron of the ring. Referee Robert Briscoe trying to keep him out. Noble, last week on the program, won the HWA Cruiserweight Championship. The first title at the WCW Invasion had won from HWA. Now Jindrak just propped Bradley right there on his knee. Oh, come on.
Oh,
that's
man, ridiculous.
Steve Bradley has lost this contest courtesy of Jamie Noble. Give him an assist. And Mike Sanders, what the hell is Mike Sanders doing up here?
Steve Bradley. Steve Bradley. That's what you get for putting your hands on a true champion last week. You came out here and you run your mouth. Steve Bradley doesn't know who his mom is. Steve Bradley doesn't know who his daddy is. Well, Steve Bradley, I know who your mama is. And Steve Bradley, you just found out who's your daddy. Now, Jamie Noble, you, my friend, are a team player. Lace your boots up tight tonight, kid, because you're going to be a superstar right here.
Are you done? Are you done, Mike Sanders? I'm sure. Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. What the? Bradley's chasing Sanders. Look out, Les. What the? Get
Bradley.
Folks, I think we better calm this thing down. We'll be right back. Les, let's go to a break. We'll be back with Lance Cade and Cody Hawk in tag team action against the HWA tag champions, the A-Squad. Don't you dare go away.